at all.
I'm actually driving to the UPS. I need a, we switched cables. We got AT&T and oh my goodness, this car is going too slow. Well, anyways, we switched to AT&T and now I'm gonna return my Dish stuff before they charge us, because if you don't send their things back, they charge you a fee. So that's what I'm doing right now. And well, anyways, today was the day of our game, a second game, and it was the best. I really liked it. It was fun. My girls are getting better. I'm so proud of them. Really proud of them. They know how to do their cheer really good. They did the dance awesome. I'm so proud of them. They're getting much better as time goes and practice. Now I have to learn another dance. I don't have to. I can use always the same one, but I like to. I'm gonna put you over here. So I'm sorry, so you guys can see me better. Well, anyways, yeah, like I was saying, they are getting much better. I'm gonna learn a new dance. Cheers already know it. I want to teach them a new cheer that I used to do at middle school when I was back in the days. But I don't know, we'll see, because it's like too much for them to learn a new cheer and then a new dance, and we'll see what happens. This one I'm trying to see. I got it from YouTube. I'm getting all the dances on YouTube, or as I go, I'll make it up and see how does it look. And I always have to find something that works out for them, you know, because sometimes there's things that are harder for them, and I don't want to teach them something that is so hard that they won't able to do it. So yeah, that's what's going on, and I just check and see how what's good for them, because they're junior novice, which means that they're 6 through 8 years old. And yeah, I know some girls really catch on really quick, but I have two little girls that have difficult to catch on with steps, and it's normal, you know. Some girls could catch it faster than the other ones. It's okay. But yeah, that's what's going on today. That's what happened. We had a successful game. The next two games are home games, so that I will be vlogging a little bit, so you guys can see it. Okay, you guys. See you guys later. Maybe when I'm done, I'll vlog a little bit. Okay. Bye.
So Teresita wanted pull snow, and she wanted white. Do you guys see white, Teresita? What world do you live in? Look, they're a dollar. Come to Walmart, people. Get them while they're a dollar. So I just used my skills of math here. We were gonna get 4 for $1. Well, $1. You get 4, that's $4.32, including the taxes. But if you look at this, called the planner. Teresita, what's it called?
Look at her.
Okay, Angelina, turn around. OMG.
You can see my both eyes in here.
Look at her. So I'm getting this notebook for my math class. So everybody reads it, and they're gonna say, "Oh, she woke up.
Oh, you look so pretty."
I know, and I shed my hair. No. Yeah. Wait, I need to fix my hair. Wait.